This is your Royal Fidelity Business News. I'm Carla Palmer. Officials of the Utilities, Regulations and Competition Authority, IRCA, in a statement, say consideration is being given to implementing some new rules to further protect consumers. The impending changes are the result of an onslaught of complaints by consumers of their dissatisfaction of quality of service by Bahamas Power and Light Company. IRCA is seeking to have the Consumer Protection Act amended. While J.S. Johnson Insurance Company suffered losses due to its underwriting of Hurricane Dorian to the tune of $105,000, the company is also boasting of its profits, totaling some $1.45 million over the same period last year. In fact, company officials report that its recent profit is the highest it's been in several years. And inflation in the United Kingdom reportedly rose to a six-month high. The increase is said to be the result of a rise in the cost of fuel and real estate. The consumer price index reportedly stood at 1.8% last month compared to 1.3% in December. This has been your Royal Fidelity Business News. I'm Carla Palmer.